guys. I'm trying to use our air fryer. This is a Chef Man. That's the brand name. And I marinated chicken. Now I'm gonna try to cook it in this is the temperature 250, so plus 50, so 200, I think this is 250 plus 5, 255. So if you can see, this is the temperature, and I will just put maybe in 20 minutes or 20 seconds, maybe 20 minutes. So this is my first time to use that this air fryer. Let's see what's gonna be the result. So I put already the paper here and the aluminum foil. So that's what we're gonna do. Let's try this first.